This instructional video will demonstrate the proper use of InSite, Hygiena's environmental listeria test. InSite features a pre-measured chromogenic liquid media and a large foam sampler for maximum sample collection. Test devices have a shelf life of 12 months at refrigerated temperatures. The materials you will need include a Hygiena InSite test device, an incubator capable of 37 degrees Celsius, and the timer of your choice. InSite is a three-step test. The first step is collection. Write the test location or the time of the test on the label for easy identification. Remove the swab from the tube. Swab a 4x4 inch or 10x10 centimeter square area in a crisscross pattern, swabbing the area with even coverage. Apply sufficient pressure to create flex in the swab shaft. This maximizes sample collection and improves accuracy of test results. Be sure not to touch the swab shaft when collecting sample. Touching the swab shaft contaminates the test and will produce inaccurate results. Rotate the swab tip while collecting sample to ensure maximum sample collection. Replace the swab in the tube. The next step is activation. The easiest way to activate InSite is to hold the device in your fist and use the thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Next, squeeze the bulb 3 to 4 times to expel liquid into the tube. Gently massage the bottom of the tube by squeezing the tube 3 times. The final step is incubation. Incubate InSite at 37 degrees Celsius for 24 to 48 hours. Positive results can be read as early as 24 hours. Compare the color of the liquid to the printed chart on the tube label. If the color of the media has changed to brown or black within 48 hours, the sample is considered presumptive positive for Listeria species. For confirmation of positive results, you may perform a catalase test using hydrogen peroxide. To properly dispose of InSite, devices should be incinerated, autoclaved, or soaked in bleach for 1 hour. InSite may then be safely discarded in the trash. For more information about InSite or any other Hygiena product, contact us with the information on the screen.